All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
We need a place for tonight. Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
CyberLife has announced the opening of 11 new Android zoos all over the country where visitors of all ages can admire the wonders of the natural world.
Wait outside for me. I'll just be 2 minutes.
Wait outside? But why?
Please, Alice, just trust me. Don't move or I'll shoot! Take the cash from the register, put it on the counter.
Excuse me, are you done?
Go ahead.
$4.95, please.
Open the register. Turn around. I'm sorry, but I really need this money. We've got some money now.
Wait, how did you get it?
I just asked the cashier for a few dollars. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you.
sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?